be good. Tell me what you know about dreaming.
Shit.
Alright, what's up, guys? We just got to Wintergreen in Virginia. This is gonna be our snowboarding trip. But let's go ahead and walk around. It looks freaking beautiful out here. I think the slopes are like right over this hill.
That's real nice.
It's like a winter wonderland over
there. Oh, look at the snow.
Oh yeah, they are putting snow out right now for the slopes tomorrow. So this is it. You're like, this is where you start out. It's her first time here.
Yeah.
And I've been here a few times before. But this is the beginner slope. Like, you go down this way, and then over here along the edge is like a trial course with like jumps and stuff. And then you can like come up here and sit down and everything if you get tired.
Oh wait, where's the ski lift?
Yeah, that's the ski lift, the little house over there.
Oh.
So you come up there and then you can like ride down through here.
But look, I am not the real theater thug.
Yeah, I know that.
Good.
I am.
Look, I'm about to close our...
You ready to snowboard?
Yeah.
It's freezing. Let's go back in.
It's real cold.
And this is the lobby, y'all. So freaking sweet. Oh yeah, there's like heat vents when you walk in through there. But yeah, looks awesome. Alright guys, so we are going to do a quick tour of our room that we're staying in at Wintergreen. If you're wondering why she's wearing the parka inside the room, I like it cold, so it's on like 59
it's
degrees right now.
Here.
Yeah, it is pretty cold. But anyways, let's go ahead and get on with it. So first, you know, we got our board games. We're going to be playing some board games and whatnot. The room looks really cool. We got like stairs and everything. Like, not much of a kitchen. There wasn't a microwave. We thought there was. Don't know what happened there. We got the drinking station over here. Gonna get that going later tonight. It's a full Senski's.
Couch
looks nice. Nice backdrop. And then the star of the show.
Ta-da!
We have our Christmas tree. Guys, this is actually our first Christmas tree ever together, so don't make too much fun.
It's amazing.
I think it looks freaking cool. Kylie chose the lights on it. Looks good. All right, you want to show them the upstairs real quick?
Yes.
Guys, make sure you stay till the end, or just probably like a few minutes, and there's going to be a special surprise with that.
Just call.
Yeah, pretty cool. We got a king-size bed over here. Water, though. This is where Kylie poops.
Don't be nasty, okay?
Cool shower right here. I really like the upstairs. It's really clean.
Yeah, it's so roomy. Like,
yeah, it's definitely really roomy. Like, TV. There's a TV here. I don't really know what that TV's for down there, but freaking sweet.
I mean, it gets really couch, but that's like really
far out. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like, I would be straining my eyes looking at that.
All right, should we show them the balcony real quick? If y'all have ever wanted to stay at Wintergreen or anything, definitely stay tuned for this video. It's gonna be epic once we hit the slopes and stuff. But go ahead and drop a like for me. Hit subscribe. Babe, it's locked. What are you doing?
Sorry.
Subscribe if you think she's a nut.
Okay, you go out.
Yeah, it's really cold. You see the snow out here? This snow is like ice, so be careful. Like, it's literally like...
That's my
slippers. Oh, look at my shoe on it. But yeah, so the slopes, we don't have the greatest view, but it's like, it's right over this house right here. So that's pretty cool. And yeah, I guess it really snowed because there's snow all over the houses and the roofs and stuff. That's also cool. I hope we get some snow while we're down here. Christmas is in 3 days. I'm hoping for a white Christmas for the slopes tomorrow. You have to open this one early.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go over to here.
All right. She's a little too excited for this.
I like to do it. Can I open?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Open.
My ski jacket.
Yeah, she already knows what it is, but...
Like, I didn't know.
Yeah. I had to give her that one a little early. But yeah, boys, we got her looking fine in the full Senskis. You already know the vibe, so she'll be in that tomorrow on the slopes. What are you gonna wear with it? Like, oh, your hair looks really good with it from the back.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, that'll look fire with your, she got like hot pink snow pants and stuff, so.
Met that girl at night, ooh, fuck her through the morning. No, girl, I'm sorry. Hang up, girl, don't call me. No, you will not.
What's up, guys? About to go snowboarding.
Hair looking juicy. You know what's up? Goggles looking juicy.
New jacket just bought. How you feel about it? You like it?
I feel like I'm about to flex on some haters. Let's go to the slopes. Tell them about it, babe. Tell them about it.
Yeah. At first, I was crawling down the hill. But then, now I'm pretty good. Not pretty good. I'm okay.
This hill takes about 5 minutes to get down. It took us 2 hours. I swear to God on everything. 2 hours to get down this hill. Because every time she fell, she was like, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it.
I was stressed out.
And so, we came back. Got some of this pizza. I think that really rejuvenated her because we went back out, shredded some slopes. For the next 2 days, we're going to be just chilling in the room for Christmas Eve and Christmas. We'll show y'all some of that. For now, we're going to Walmart, stock up on some food.
And get a microwave.
Oh, yeah,
our room has no microwave.
Yeah, we don't have a microwave, so we're going to get a microwave and return that thing.
Adios.
What's up, guys? What is this, day three?
Yes.
Day number three. We are making a quick run to the gas station, get some snackies and some drinks and stuff. It's Christmas Eve. You ready for Christmas, babe?
Yes, I'm excited.
All right, so we will, like I said before, we'll be in the room for 2 days. It's kind of a nasty day. We didn't even plan this out like that, but it's been raining all day, so good day to be in the room and stuff. And we'll be chilling for the next 2 days, and then we're going to hit the slopes again.
Yes.
Babe, what the hell are you wearing?
I wanted to be comfortable.
So we just got outside for our little gas station excursion, and y'all, look at how scary it looks out here. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like a horror movie or something. Oh, God. Hopefully we don't die. Babe. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I'm gonna let her get one present tonight.
Do I get to pick it?
We had a little slurcy, so we're gonna finish the night off. You know we're listening to that Playboi Carti album, Christmas special.
With Yahtzee.
We're gonna listen to this, play some Yahtzee, just vibe tomorrow and have a good Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Caucase.
What is up, people? Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
We got some drinks on deck, our little station. We haven't opened up gifts yet. We kind of just laid in bed when we woke up in the morning.
Yeah, and it was snowing earlier.
Oh, yeah.
It stopped.
It looks real sunny now, but it is actually 19 degrees here today. Freezing cold. And we did wake up to some flurries and everything. But now, it's the best time of the day.
For my friend.
What are you doing?
I'm just excited.
Look at you. Look at you. All right, guys. We just finished opening the presents. Babe, how you feeling?
So happy.
You like your stuff?
Yeah, look.
Who's that?
I love them. They're my favorite slippers ever.
So she got those. That was one of hers. And she got me these Oakley gloves for the snowboarding trip. This little sticker, because you know we repping Star Wars on this side. And then she also got me a Nelk jacket for this trip, but it didn't come. So she got me the jacket I've been wearing to snowboard also. All right, babe, show them what you got.
A Mandalorian sock calendar.
Pretty cool.
And I've opened only 6 so far.
Yeah, it's a 15-day calendar, and she did 6 days in 5 minutes.
And it has so many, like these. So cute.
Nice.
So I love them. We got the Playboi crop top. Pretty cool.
Nice.
And it's super soft. Playboi always has soft stuff. Sweatpants.
We're at a ski resort and she got the ski club on her.
Yeah, these are super soft too. I can't wait to wear them. We got the full scent tennis skirt, which is freaking amazing.
Yeah, y'all know we repping the full scents.
Got the full scent right there. Super flowy.
That's yeah, that thing is really cool. Nice. I like the band on it.
Yeah, it's good quality. Fuzzy jacket. And it's a little cropped. So,
pretty yeah, cute.
It's super
looks
soft.
Looks comfy.
Thanks, B. You're I welcome. Love it.
You like all your stuff?
Yes. I love it.
What's your favorite? What's your favorite thing?
These.
I knew it was coming. I already put the camera on it. We're going to have a movie day in.
Yes. Watch Star Wars.
Yeah, have a chill day, and then we'll be back snowboarding tomorrow.
Yeah.
Peace.
Peace out.
Check this out.
Hi.
We the best music. Another one. DJ Khaled.
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so volley Paris, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so volley Paris. Speedboats, baby, in Nikki Beach. Waves in my ears, smoking weed. Ripping through the sand in a Jeep. All because of what I did on peace, baby. Life's sweet, baby, I stop, baby. You just go get ready, we go out, baby. Long time looking for the bounce, yeah. Ozzy had to bounce, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so volley Paris. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, je suis ton genie. Rolls Royce, baby, in hidden heels. Bags full of $100 bills. Talking past your wife and she get chilled. All because of how I kept it real. Life's sweet, baby, on a G-Way. Get you anything you need, baby, yeah. Work for everything you see, baby. Ooh, wee, baby, ooh. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so volley Paris. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so volley Paris.
What's going on, guys? We're out here for a little bit of night skiing tonight. We're gonna see how that goes. Show them what it looks like, babe.
Pretty cool.
So we'll see what happens. It's pretty well lit up. Should get a good ride in. We'll see you out there.
Asking God to help him, are you with me? Girl is telling me she don't know what she want. Lot of demons creeping up the living underneath. Gotta take a minute, y'all. Drop a ball. Feeling something, no, I can't ignore my instincts. Back just where I started, it's the same old damn it song. It's the shit I need. Tryna find it on the right track. Oh, wanna be just for the free act. Talk to him, he don't speak back. Can't lose, I'm in the third act. Lord, seeing me swerve. Do this to my loved ones, I've got some nerve. Don't think I'm not sorry.
Hear me now, hey. This time I'm ready for it. Can't stop this war in me. Can't stop this war in me. Me. Hear me now, hey. This time I'm ready for it. This fight, this war in me. This fight, this war in me. Me. I'm in before.
this war in me. Can't stop this war in me. You made me.
As the story goes, hey, hey, as the story goes,
despite this war in me.
Just went night skiing or snowboarding. Babe, how'd you feel about it?
I felt real good. The best I've done yet.
That's the best you've done?
Yeah.
Yeah, she was flying on that thing.
I was zooming. And so got some good footage of Nate.
Yeah, I didn't get a lot of footage of her. I took a nasty ass fall again. Third time I hit my head today. Definitely concussed. But we'll be out here again tomorrow.
Yeah.
So see you then. What is up, guys? This is the last day of our snowboarding.
I got the braids in today.
Looking pretty juicy.
Pretty cool.
Those are fine. Go good with the jacket. But anyways, this is our last day, and then we will be heading to Fredericksburg for New Year's, Fredericksburg, Virginia. We're going to see some family and stuff. Have a good time there. This trip's been epic, so yeah, we're going to finish it with... Well, I don't know if this will be our last ride because we might do night snowboarding. It's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon right now.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, we'll see you out there.
Benjamin, he got Benjamins.
Fast car, I want all the smoke. Yeah, 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 all the smoke. Porsche 911 can't see me no more. I be a popper, I want some more. Fast car, I want all the smoke. Yeah, 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 all the smoke. Porsche 911 can't see me no more.
Hey guys, just got done snowboarding for the day. Now it's dark out. We're gonna get a full send in, and then we're gonna go night snowboarding.
Ooh, the little send skis on the slopes, boys.
Nice.
Yeah, let's get some just a little send in, just a quick little send.
Just a little.
And then we're gonna get back out there on the slopes. Y'all know what it is. Hey, why are you holding your beer like that?
One hand will grab it.
My granny called, she said, Travi, you work too hard. I'm worried you forget about me. I'm falling in and out of cuffs. Don't worry, I'ma get it, granny. What happened now? My daddy happy. Mama called me up, that money coming, and she let me out and made it now. I didn't find like meaning now. All them days are hard to break. Her heart out in pieces now. Friends turning into fraud niggas. Practicing, have the passion, you niggas package different. All you niggas want the swag, you can have it. I'ma sell it, you niggas salad, we bout to cabbage. Youngest nigga out of Houston at the Grammys. Smiling at him, laughing at me.
Taking a break, gonna put some music on.
He's that bitch, all of this off a rabbit. Should've wrote this in Latin. Yeah. I know. Guzzle said we in the stove. Yeah, we bout to drop a four. He passed a cigarette, I choke. Told my auntie, put the post down. Now you know you love your own now. Hit the stage, they got their hands up. Don't put your nose down. I ain't knocking, nigga, I knock the dough down for show now. Whole crew, I swear they counting on me. Gold chains, gold rings, I got an island on me. Houses
all right, guys.
He got the
we are holy father, wrapping up the wintergreen trip. Super fun. Had a blast. We both hit our heads a couple times, but still super fun and everything. We're going to Fredericksburg next. Definitely stay tuned for that at the end of this video. All right, guys.
coming in for our last little meal. We kind of ran out of stuff in the fridge, so we went to this place here called The Edge and just got some takeout. Looks pretty good. What are you doing?
Chicken nugget.
No, you have a problem with food.
I love food.
Ridiculous. We also ran out of glasses, so I'm drinking some bougie water. This is the last night here. We're going to eat up. We'll be rolling out in the morning. Don't be stupid. Stupid. All right, guys, this is it. We just checked out. Went and looked at the slopes one more time. Look at that beautiful view. Again, this is Wintergreen, Virginia. Babe, did you have fun?
Yes, I did. A lot of fun.
All right, guys, stay tuned. We're going to Fredericksburg.
Bye-bye.
For the New Year's.
Adios. Stay tuned. Bye-bye. Like and subscribe.
See ya.